Thumbs up. Third and final run time. These riders are going to have to leave it all on the table if they want to move into the next round. Jordan starts off right with the pro 360 spinners in both directions there. Goes right there with that DK roll. Now pops up that drop knee stance, switching up his stance. Nice big spin there. Less than 10 to go for Jordan. Shoves it back around. Less than 5 to go. Switching up once again. Rodeo flip right there as time looks better. Let's give it the runner in red, Jordan Griggs, third and final run here.
Finals are established. Team 2 will have Nick Wynn and Nick Sanchez.
pro flowboard round one, ready to go. Eli out on the wave right now is kicking us off for our round one. He won. Going right toward it and right out of the game with a kickflip. Able to get his toes on top of it. Nice recovery there. And the top two riders in this round will move into round two. Trying for the barrel flip across the wave there. Less than 10 to go. Grabbing that tray flip there as time will expire.
Yeah, you got it right there.
So that's for the rider in red, Matt East. Get a chance to drop it. Matt East going to work. As it drops in from the corner pocket. Going right to record right there. Nice warning. Ollie grab that nose. Combo up that big spin at the top of the wave. He's working over the 540 big spin there, catching the rail. He's gonna have about 10 seconds to go in his run once he gets loaded back in. Stopping the kickflip. Just gonna come unglued right there. Not a problem. Have another two runs to make up for that score. Our pro rider is getting 40 seconds on the clock. Patrick dropping it. He goes right to work right there with a nice big spin there.
Tell me what the trick is.
Nice 360 shot across the way. Going nice 180 shot. Getting that backside grab in. Back to the top here, getting another handy grab there. Less than five to go on his run. Trying for the kickflip, couldn't quite connect it. Less, nice run right there from Patrick. Kobe dropping it, going in the air, always in across the wake there. Set a nice front side, 360 shoving in that board and rotating the unnatural direction. He grabs that. Nice tray flip right there. And the varial flip to add to his score. Trying for the kick flip. Still able to keep his feet on top of him. Less than five to go for Kobe. And a front shot to end out his run. That'll bring us back up to the top of the road with Eli dropping in. Nice stylish entry right there. Going right to work. He's trying to grab the 360 shove. Stomping that kickflip right there with some ease. Front side, 180 shove over the far side of the way. Less than 10 to go. Time right there for Eli. Hey. dropping it from that corner pocket. Goes right to where it stops the kickflip this time. Cross leg, nice 180 air right there, grabbing the nose of the board. Comment on that big spin. Spin there all the way across the way, less than 10 to go for Matt. Stop at the burial flip. Nice 180 all the way right there to finish on his run, so solid run right there from Matt East. Starts right off the gate right there with a nice kick flip. And our professional riders out here on the wave. Round one, heat one is out here. Nice 360 shove across the wave. Big spins it across. Round one, heat two. We checking in. Josh, Kate, and Crab, you guys are next. Less than 10 to go. Nice ollie right there, getting that front side grab in, and that'll be time. Theo Kobe dropping in, nice stylish car down here in the flats. Sets up a nice front side, 360 shove. Tray flip, known to throw those big flip tricks. Stomping on top of the burial flip, that's a 180 shove with a kick flip as well. Cannot quite find that kick flip. 10 seconds to go for Theo. Trying for the big flip, is able to run out of it. 2 and 1, that'll be time right there. So solid run go down from all of our round one riders here. So again, pro flowboarding heat number 2, Josh, Cade, Brad, you guys are up. 35 run time right now for our riders. Eli choosing an acid drop entry. Stylish car down here to the flats. Loads up and goes right to work with a kickflip right out of the gate. Right to the air, nice 180 ollie. Going for the big spin all the way across the wave there. Seconds to go on the guys run. And that'll wrap it up for his third and final run. So I'll bring up the rider in red, Matt East, one of our local Florida pros. Hangs out down at Margaritaville. Make sure you guys check out Matt East's pro page. All these riders have a great Facebook and Instagram. Make sure you go ahead on over to flowboarders.com. Check out all things flowboarding as well as rider profiles. All these guys out here have one of those. And he's trying for the kickflip. Gonna catch a rail there. Halfway through his run. This side finds that kickflip. And couldn't quite find it right there. Nonetheless, let's give it up for Matt East, third and final run. Tarapchak dropping in from the corner pocket. It's going to go right to work across the wave here. Finds the kickflip there. Nice 360 shove it down here to the flats in front of the judges, halfway home. And that'll be time right there for his run. Goes right to work with a front side. 360 shove it there. Loads up with that tray flip as he's patented throwing it down on that one. Stomps the barrel flip as well. Coming into that kick flip. This time finds it right there. Just kidding. Finding his way through that kick flip. It's a tough one. Less than 10 to go. Come on, buddy, land that kick flip. Or learn how to ride. One of the two. Nonetheless, I give it up for Theo Kobe's third and final round. Now we're wrapping up our round one competitors.